July 9th, 1950, guest home family picnic, the Wolfs. Then it's Golden Eagle Ferry and the Admiral. Christmas 1950, Uncle Art's 1949, Smitty's on Nottingham is 44 or 45.
That's good. It's good, Grandpa.
I guess it's the same.
Wait, can we focus it?
Are you focusing it?
How do you focus it?
That little lever on the lens. Pretty sharp now.
Sorry.
Golden Eagle Ferry, six. Just in time. Here she comes.
Can you focus it more? Rich?
Is this a focus?
No, it's on the other side. That little lever.
Alright.
You got it. Here again. It's focused on the slats. That's the line. Can you read the letters? Then you know it's focused. That's your net. David, that's pretty good. Leave it like it was. That was pretty sharp. This is their house up there, and that's a river up at Golden Eagle. There's Mom's car, Aunt Mark's car, and Uncle Ralph's Hudson. That was an island on the other side there, and the main channel was on the other side of the island of the Mississippi. That's Lois and David and Aunt Mart. That's Lois picking the feathers, and Maggie's down there. I'm bringing them more chickens to pick. And that was Elaine. Uncle Ralph divided it up, and there's Elaine. Uncle Ralph had to divide that watermelon in 13 pieces. This is on the Admiral in St. Louis. Getting ready to go on a cruise. That's Maggie and Elaine Tejans at the East Bridge in the background, on the waterfront. There's that N in the background. Dave was crying about something. Wall Street. That's like Lego bricks. There's Dave running the train. And I got the electric fire engine, or the Maggie doing something on the blackboard, or knitting, or needlework. Like the bulldozer knocked over that building. Here's that rocket. There's all the dowels up on the mantle that Maggie had.
Yeah, stop it.
Turn it off. You turn it off and quick. Now see, I'm picking out the pieces of chocolate. Mom gets upset at me trying. I'm trying to get another piece. Brother Dave coming out of the front door and walk. Here's our new 50 Dodge. Brand new. Dad just bought it. This is in East St. Louis at Uncle Art's. There's Nelson. And there's Uncle Art and Rex, the puppy dog, with the St. Bernard. There's only a puppy there, though. Out there in 75th Street, block or two off the state. Here's two neighbor girls, and Nelson and I were playing football. So Nelson and the one girl was on one team, and I and the other girl was on the other team. This is a lot next door to their house. And we'll touch football there. Here comes Dave and Maggie around the corner. Across the street it. Oh, this is on Nottingham, across from Grandpa's house. Jeanette, myself, Elaine, and Maggie, and the Smitty's dog. On Nottingham.
Is that dog sitting up?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. What do you call it? Ring around the rosy?
London Bridges.
Oh, London Bridge. It's falling down.
Who's the oldest?
Elaine.
And they just fought who?
And me, and then Jeanette. But Jeanette was taller than me. See the dog sitting up?
So it's Elaine, Rich, Jeanette, and Maggie.
Correct. Thank you. Mom, Grandma, and Uncle George from Detroit. Anna, 1951.
Yellowstone.
Get the Hell's Half Acre before we get to Montana, which is in Wyoming. This is between Cody and Yellowstone Park Road.
Greg.
There's the entrance to Yellowstone. There's probably the east gate. He came in from Cody.
Who's that?
Maggie and me. And this is Old Faithful.
And it smelled like rotten eggs then, too, didn't it?
Yep. Still does, I guess.
What's that?
A lily.
Is that a bear?
There's a bear. Black bear. There's the chipmunks. This is by the parking lot. There's the chipmunks. This is one that falls. It's a small one. That's an antler. That's me and Maggie and Dave. That's an antler house. This is by the lodge, I think, where that antler house was. That's geysers and that on the hillside. Not geysers, but pups. There's a grizzly and the two cubs. Tower Falls. This is one of the bigger falls in Yellowstone Tower. There's two big ones. This was taken from Inspiration Point. See the falls in the background? And it comes down the river here. I guess that's the Yellowstone River. There's a rainbow. I think it might be a double rainbow, if I'm not mistaken. And I think this might be... Yeah, this was on the Red Lodge Cook Highway coming out of Yellowstone. And that was the cabin we stayed in. And I think that was a double rainbow. Heading for Montana and Schwalb Ranch on the Red Lodge Cook Highway.
What car was that?
50 Dodge. My dad bought it in 51. It was brand new. It was the 50 Dodge, but he bought it in 51. And that's when we went up to Yellowstone, or Montana. See, my mom took these pictures. This is when she first got started, so. Oh, this is the ranch in Winifred. This is the Schwalb Ranch in Winifred. I think that might have been the house. There is the bunkhouse in the back. Right there, the bunkhouse. And this is the regular house. Two-story, and then on the end was a washroom. This was a building where it was at the combine, and the building was a machinist shop. There's Maggie feeding the kittens, and that's the wood box on the back of the house. I didn't remember it was colored. That's me riding on a horse, Herb's horse.
You were how old?
I don't know, 51. I was 16 in 54. See, I was there, that was in 51. I went up there in 54 by myself and I was 16. So, you do the figuring. I think this is my dad was on the horse this time. There's my mom and Aunt Claire doing work. Here's Herb. That's it, ain't it?
Wait, hold on. Let me read the back.
Smoky Mountain, 1953, Golden Eagle.
The projector moved. It's off center. Slide the whole projector. Maggie. Here's my dad and me and Dave. Oh, this is down south.
Is that Andrew Jackson?
Mm-hmm. Gatlin. Was that Gatlinburg? There's Dave and Maggie. I'm down in Tennessee, Gatlinburg, Tennessee, I think. See the corn on the hillside? This might be the road where it makes a loop-the-loop.
Who's that?
Megan, David, and them never made out the state line.
Is that that same car?
Yep. 50 Dodge. That's a Ford there, about a 53 or something. Smoky Mountain. Another black bear.
Same bear, different state.
Here's a loop-the-loop where you go over the top and turn around and you go underneath and makes a loop-the-loop. The ducks right by a cabin where we stayed at overnight, I think, in a little creek. I think that was in Gatlinburg. Had his tail up in the air. Oh, this is a mill out of Gatlinburg.
Who's that?
That's Maggie.
You got a grist area.
Like a grist mill. Oh, this is that ride that goes up to the top of the mountain. Cable car. I think this is Chattanooga. I think it goes up to Lookout Mountain. There's one place about halfway up, that's where the cars have to pass. One track, but in the middle there's a place where they go by each other. Rock City, Lookout Mountain. Back in the city on Wall Street.
Coming What's in the from dog's the alley. Name?
That was Wimpy. It was part German Shepherd and part Tori Collie, but it looked like a chow. We got him as a pup. He's a good dog. He was mean to other people, but not his kids. This is out of Pacific. There's the swing. Let's see if I can identify. There's David. I think Marge. That might have been Eileen or Jerry. I think that's Aunt Marge. There's Polly, there's Ernst, and Gus. Here comes Maggie, and I think it looks like it might be Eileen. Here's Clara. Maggie.
Kind of dark.
Yeah. That's the winter house. The white one is the winter house. The little one was a summer house. This is in the garden. This is up at Golden Eagle, Illinois. At the river, I think. All your ducks in a row here.
Ian.
Pope Lutheran School Dedication, 1954.
Boy, that's
Eichelberger and Brannon.
That's real. That's nothing but bright light.
Probably had the lens open too much.
Hold on, let it keep going, I guess, Michael.
Let it go. Here's the school. That's the church. That's where the old school was, in the church building. And the new school was up there in Brannon and Eichelberger. This is on Brannon and Neosia, the church. And our class was the last class to have school in the church. Next year they went up to the new school. But I didn't get to go to the new school. See, this film fades out over years, Greg.
Mm-hmm.
The light's so bright. School cost $250,000 to build. That's, I think that might have been the janitor, that little guy. Filing in the kid to look at it. It had 8 rooms for 8th grade, maybe 9 for kindergarten. Really faded out.